Hey guys, Barry here, and welcome back to IGS, and welcome to Half Past Fate for the Nintendo Switch. A massive thank you to my friend Serenity Forge for this hands-on. Now, this game came out a couple months ago. Let's see. We'll win it, you know, it's really okay. Can't see why not. Achievements here. Meet cute. Yeah, I don't want to spoil maybe too much. Let's see what happens. I wish this traffic would move. Can't even jaywalk with it this clogged. At least I didn't drive. I'd rather be a pedestrian in this traffic than a driver. Cool, just when the light turned, traffic moved out of my way. I don't even have to jaywalk now. I can use L or D-pad to walk across straight. Okay. That's cool. Man, where's Cade? He's running late. Again. I better give him a call. My phone is in my pocket. I can check my inventory by pressing Y. There's my phone. I can press X to inspect and find Cade's number. Don't even remember my own number nowadays. Technology sure is neat. Anyway, now that I found Cade's contact info, I can press Y again to close my inventory. Morning, boss. Dude, where are you? Sorry I'm running a tad late this morning. I'm almost there. I'm super close. I can almost see you. Oh, we are going to be late for the meeting. Yeah, I know. Sorry. I'll be there in a second. I promise it's a really good reason. I doubt it. He says he's here. Oh, there he is, across the street. Sorry late start this morning. Every morning. Yeah, but I have a good excuse this time. Is this the girl you met at the Spark? Nope. Okay. Sounds about right about me. Yeah.
Hello, young fellow.
Yes. Okay. I can walk away. Thanks, Sonny. I appreciate it. Oh. Press X, okay. It says push. Oh. Ha kind of weird felony, really. Okay. That is true. Can I walk in? Okay. Oh, wait a minute, what? Huh. This game would look amazing on 3DS, if possible, new 3DS, but I doubt it's coming to new 3DS. Just with the whole kind of perception, depth, whatever. Oh, okay, that's nice of him. The tea here is bad. That's what he's getting. Reviewing the tea? Exactly. No, I guess just be honest, you know. Cream at the counter. Tell her to hurry the F up. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh. Wrong one. Fair enough. give him a phone. Yeah, it's me. Okay. Change. She wants change. Plus rabbit. Okay. Weird. There we go. Well, you would have changed now. Yeah, the music in this game is great, actually. Quite catchy. Like the same age. Come on, I need some change. Oh. T-Festival, what the hell, Gamerforge? Oh. Okay, where you talk to him? Where the hell do we get change? Can't even talk to her, like, stupid. We need a time machine. What? Oh, nice. Let's go. Got to change. I should have just talked to him in the first place. I apologize. If you feel so bad, why not just leave? That wasn't awkward at all. Gonna happen now. Oh, here we go. Good animation, actually. Jeez. The hell? Oh, she's rude. T. Achievement unlocked. 8 days ago. A tea festival. Lovely. Don't take offense, I didn't know guys could be called Charlotte as well. What's up, girl? Realty life. Oh, come on, let's go. Nice one. Interesting. Tea time. Unlimited energy to party. Oh. Solitary. Oh yeah, we talked to this guy in every chapter or something. I've seen that later on. There's Jaren. Ha ha ha. Tea snobs, yes. Wow. Interesting. Achievements here. Oh, a few hidden achievements, really. Let's press X. Okay, that's loads there. So guys, I want to leave it there. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the first 30 minutes, give or take, of the game in action. Massive thank you as always to my friends, Serenity Forge, for this hands-on. You can, of course, check us out on YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. And for more Nintendo and Indies, keep it right here at IGS. Alright guys, see you soon.